When the sky turns black and the sun turns red and the clouds are white.
Say no to crap.
I wake up in the morning and I get on my knees and I thank God that it's rifle time.
Wally and Coach Sean had his and his Pee Wee
starting running back
with y'all scrimmage.
So in other words,
for Mighty Mike,
Wally is pro abortion.
Exactly.
Had ringers on his cadet team.
Can you believe it?
Yeah.
And then, Roy argued me. He chased me down the field.
Chased me down, nigga. And I was fat. I was running.
I wasn't trying to hear that shit.
I seen a big nigga from Cyprus coming. I was running.
Then he got to the peewees. He said, he gonna destroy the pee.
Oh, you talking about that same coach that called you and told you we had ringers. And when you got here, it was A-Train.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ringers.
Yeah.
And one kid.
You got his number?
And he had.
Get his predictions right now.
Whoa. A coach from the Mariners took two of his peewees. Now, I don't come on camera. Took two of his peewees and put them on his junior midget because their birth certificate wasn't right when they were on the same.
Yo, call them.
Yo, tell them every gonna have a name.
Hey, yo, Chavin! And we got kids from our team.
Yo, Chavin, is it true?
Who used to play with
us? Is it true that the Saints, had ringers and Mo Better? That's why they came to Big Apple.
Got 100 guns, 100 clips, nigga. I'm from New York.
No kidding. I heard something like that, but I don't
know. All right. Yeah, he said yeah.
What it look like?
Keep your ringers, man.
Y'all probably
getting a red zone.
You
pull up with us, it's gonna look crazy. Keep your ringers.
Off the NPR, right?
Yeah.
No, if they got to have ringers, they
ain't.
If they
got to
use ringers.
Yeah. They said something about us. We had junior midgets. And all.
They had a 16-year-old kid.
We don't even got junior midgets.
They had a 16-year-old
that's
kid.
That's just crazy.
He was garbage, but he's 16.
It's one nigga.
Then, why would you use a ringer who ain't garbage?
And then they're gonna say the Mighty Mites use peewees. We don't even got peewees. I don't know what the hell going on around here. It's crazy.
I don't know how you got an Ambon's timeout, a Tuna timeout, a Sandborn's timeout, a Courtney Pollard's timeout. Yo, you walked on the field. I went to Section 8. Yo, you walked on the field. You was like, hold up, hell no. Big called timeout, stopped the whole game.
Yo, they did. That's
and you was like, that ain't no touchdown, and you froze the whole game.
I don't like how that nigga deal with my kid. Then he go to.
So they didn't score twice.
And Courtney them call themselves trying to
they ain't score twice. They scored twice.
I know, but you gotta understand.
Because I got high.
Oh, I got kicked out.
But if
that
the Hornets was in Hornets was in D1, you wouldn't make it.
They put me out.
If the Hornets was in D1, you wouldn't make it. I understand you the best. You got the best record in November in the past 7 years. I understand that. I understand that. You're the best in November. You've been doing it 20 years in a row. Never got.
I went back home for 6 years. And in them 6 years, I season games. I lost 2 season games and tied 1. I've been first place a long time, but sometimes, sometimes I didn't go there. I didn't go to the chip. I ain't go front. I ain't go to the chip, but I'm talking about season-wise, I've been having the best record a lot of years. But you know what? Last year, Coach, I want to say something on Panthertv. After the game, you said, "Oh, that was too easy." But you know what?
Remember, I ran and I put you in the garbage bag. Remember?
Right. Do you know what happened with the rule of the game? If you know the rules of the game,
here they go.
You can't advance a punt.
Since when?
On the junior PV level. No, you
can't.
If they touch it, you can.
No, you cannot advance a punt. Let's go to the rule book.
It happened to us last year.
No. It happened to you.
Against us.
But at the head coach's meeting with the head refs, I asked a question to Mr.
say Dwayne. He don't know.
Dwayne? and Tyrone, okay. And the head of all officials. Is that legal? So it was a good game.
It was good.
You can't say
just because it wasn't good don't mean it wasn't easy. It was an easy game.
Easy game.
You know why? It was a good game.
We played that game.
You don't know
the 50-yard
line. Listen. I'm not saying easy as in it was a walk.
It was an easy game.
Everything was against us.
But you know what?
So my kids came to play. We came to play the first game. We played them twice. We played them. The first game of the season, which they didn't, I don't think they saw the 40.
We ain't see it.
Watch the shit we pull out tomorrow.
The second game was a playoff game, was a good
tell
game.
Them, watch the shit we pull out tomorrow. Wally right and Wally left.
Mike, are you the junior peewees?
Are you kidding me?
Yo, put him again.
Are you kidding me?
Give me a year. Tell him to give me a year.
No, he's talking about
him. Give me a year.
Lamont.
Give me a year. Oh, he's talking about 07?
Yeah, 07.
Whoever the was on the field. Never until last year.
Yo, I wasn't with the peewees. I wasn't with the peewees.
I'm a junior peewee. I don't give a fuck. The first time since y'all existed was last year.
What is the 09? I wasn't doing that bracket. But when I came on the scene,
I wasn't. Oh, in 09, D2.
09, yeah.
Right. Well, I wasn't.
Same thing. All right. So I'm going to talk about my second year. No. All right. Okay. Okay, let's talk about last year. I'm going to go back to last year then. Because I wasn't doing it.
How many times you been to Florida?
It don't matter. I don't got no national.
How many Super Bowls?
How many years you been doing this?
How many Super Bowls you got?
How many years you been doing this?
I've been doing this 11 years.
How many times you beat me? And how many times you saw the red zone against me? How many times did you even score me? You never scored on me. 11 years, you never scored.
I never scored on you.
No.
I never beat you.
No.
You just said it. 09, I beat you. So
oh no, you didn't. I was undefeated in 09. So who's lying? I was undefeated in 09. Yes, I was.
So this was your first year last year in junior PB's D1?
Yeah.
Okay.
Did you score on me?
No.
Did you get close to it?
No, I didn't.
Okay. 11 years. Find a way to beat me.
Okay.
Find a way to almost score me.
Where you guys at right now?
Yeah, we gonna meet it.
I gotta go to St. James.
You where we at now?
Cause you know why?
We play out next week.
Coaches don't stay real with their
level. Coaches move with the winning teams. If you're a coach and know that you can coach football, you stay with what you get every year. I'm a junior PB coach. I'm not leaving JP's. I got intro championships. I got midget championships. I got bantam championships. But right now I'm a JP coach, so I don't move with the teams that's doing good. So I can't find y'all in 2 weeks because you have no JP's. Where's the JP's? Where's the JP's?
He's looking good.
Oh, that's rocking in them. You played with them last year.
Bye-bye.
You in trouble.
Man, trouble.
Cause I'm high, cause I'm high.